Lottery players in Louisiana have scored a big money win in Saturday's multi-state lottery game Powerball. The game, which is played in 45 states, the District of Columbia, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands, was boasting a top prize in the July 15th drawing of $875 million. To know more, please check description link.